First Lady of the Republic of Kenya, Margaret Kenyatta, attended last night's Kenya Art Fair. She encouraged Kenyans to buy and support works by the Kenyan creators and the positive result art has to the country's economy and society. The fair plays an important role in supporting the growing contemporary arts industry. It brings together professionals and new talents all under one roof. It also offers a well-publicized marketplace for established and upcoming artists to display and sell their work.
A national art competition involving all 47 counties to tap into the emerging talent from the youth. This will provide and promote their self-esteem, their motivation, and cultural exposure. It will also promote social harmony and an appreciation of our national diversity.
As Nairobi County, we're also contemplating bringing back some of the fun parts that used to be. I know when I was growing up and in high school, a lot of the art was expressed through the matatus, and that unfortunately went away. We need to encourage that to come back. Your Excellency, we also need to look for some public spaces which you can open up for these artists to do graffiti.